my buddies again, of course. Hubby carrying groceries. Looks pretty nice, you guys. Oh. Pancakes at night? What the? We're gonna have Jason open the door to the room. We're gonna check it out. We're gonna see how nice it looks. We get two beds. One of us up here, and I'll sit over here. Okay, we're good. Woo! Thank you, Jason. Thank you, Pa Nhia. This is awesome. Of course, always gotta check out the bathroom. Check out that mirror. Good morning from Detroit, Michigan. Just doing some laptop work and brewing myself some coffee this morning to keep me alive for the rest of the day. The flight was fine, and you know, this place is, haven't really taken an adventure yet. I'm not quite adventurous, but you know, I'm here to work, you know, no time for fun. But yeah, so I can't wait to see the setup, the decorations, the stage for the wedding this weekend, and it's for Jason and Pa Nhia, so I'm super excited. This is the current setup so far. Wow, look at this, it looks so pretty. Time for a sound check. Always make sure you do your sound check so your steam works and everything runs smoothly. So Sunny is up there doing the sound system setup and we're just waiting. What's that starfish and Pokemon?
Thank you. Ready?
Everybody.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I don't know what to say.
Okay. Everybody. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Detroit!
Bars, everybody!
It's already time to go. Look at his double chin. Funniest thing. So I'm at the airport going to Wausau and I bumped into my sister-in-law. She just came back from North Carolina, right? Arkansas. Oh my god.